About a third of all of the produce produced worldwide is lost due to spoilage. And a large part of that spoilage is due to over-ripening due to ethylene. So if you can control the response of the plant to ethylene, you can either accelerate or decelerate that ripening process. So we previously didn't have any idea how the information was communicated within the cell from this compartment where ethylene is smelled to the compartment where gene activation occurs. Postdoctoral fellow in the laboratory, Hong Chao, found a key relay protein or switch, if you will, in the ethylene signaling pathway. It starts in one part of the cell and moves to another part of the cell, transmitting information that's critical to activate genes that result in a response to ethylene. So it's a very fundamental discovery in basic science, but it has profound implications for agriculture because we now know a critical step involved in stress and ripening processes that can be applied to a variety of crop plants. Many, many laboratories in the world have been trying to understand this as we have, and it's a very fundamental discovery, but it can be applied. We can regulate this protein, for example, in other plants and control their ripening processes.